Welcome back to this video series on nRF Connect for Visual Studio Code. In this video, we will learn how to create a new application. To create a new application, we first open the nRF Connect extension in VS Code. Here you get the options to manage your toolchains, meaning installing new or reverting back to older toolchains, manage SDKs, meaning installing new or reverting back to older SDKs. You can open an existing application that you have gotten from a friend or colleague. You can create a new application. You can create a new board, or you can browse samples. In this tutorial, we will create a new application. When creating a new application, you have three options. You can create a blank application starting all the way from scratch, or the advanced method of copying a sample and basing your project on that. You can also browse the application index. I will base my project on copying a sample from Nordic. When copying a sample, you get the sample browser. Here you can sort by the module or filter by the module you wish to include, or you can filter by the boards compatible with the sample. Clicking here reveals only Nordic boards. Then you simply search for the name of the sample you wish to copy. I will copy the Blinky PWM sample. Here you enter the directory of a name of your application. I will create a new folder called Nordic with a new subfolder for my apps. It is advised to put this folder as close to your root directory as possible. I will name my application Blinky Tutorial. I have now created a new application and will open it in VS Code. To confirm that the application has been created in the directory we chose, we can right-click on the source and select Reveal in File Explorer. And we will indeed see that this application was created in Nordic My Apps Blinky tutorial. We have now created a new application in nRF Connect for Visual Studio Code. In the next video, we will look at how to build an application. Happy coding!